Here is a list of top 5 basketball courts I have seen. Number 1. Carrier Classic. I never knew something like this actually existed. The Carrier Classic is a college basketball game that is played on the deck of a U.S. Navy aircraft carrier. The first game to ever take place happened on November 11, 2011, on the ship USS Carl Vinson. The game was between North Carolina and Michigan State. Some notable attendees were current President of the United States Barack Obama at the time, Los Angeles Lakers Hall of Famer Magic Johnson, and Vince Carter. There had been 4 such games scheduled for 2012, from which 2 were canceled due to condensation on the court. Number 2. Ba City Wall Roof Top Court on Dubrovnik, Croatia. Another basketball court, which is insane in my opinion, is positioned above the historic city of Dubrovnik in Croatia. This is an example of how a conventional basketball court can be transformed by its surroundings. Nestled in between the terracotta roofs of the city with the views of Asiatic Sea, this court is bound to create memories that last a life. If I'm ever able to visit, I will definitely go to see this court. Just as an extra detail, the city of Dubrovnik was the main location for filming Game of Thrones, King's Landing, if anyone had seen the show. Number 3. The House of Mamba in Shanghai. During Kobe Bryant's 9th tour of China, Nike unveiled the world's first full-sized LED basketball court, which retrofitted players with special armbands in order to use motion tracking and reactive LED visualization to train and challenge the players through authentic drills based on Bryant's own workout. The court has the ability to quickly and seamlessly transform into various training scenarios. With its program and reactive capacities, the drills can be switched instantly and there are no limitations in terms of content displayed on this smart playing surface. Number 4. Pigalle, Paris. This boldly painted basketball court sits tightly tucked in between 2 city buildings in France. Located in the 9th arrondissement of Paris, this court was created as a partnership between the French design firm Ill Studios and Nike. Number 5. 3D Basketball Court, Munich, Germany. While this not might be the most functional court out there, it's one of the most imaginative ones I've come across so far. Looking more like the surface of an alien planet, this court is comprised of a series of mounds and lights, making it almost impossible to play on. If you're looking to go end to end, this may not be the court for you, but there's no denying the unique beauty and weirdness of it. Number 6. Kobe Bryant Court Murals in the Philippines. Manila, Philippines. The tributes continue to pour in for NBA icon Kobe Bryant even 2 weeks after his death. Another massive mural was painted on the hard court in honor of the Los Angeles Lakers great. Painted World, a group of visuals artists headed by Maya Karandang, took almost a week to finish the mural showing Bryant wearing his bright number 24 Lakers jersey with angel wings and a halo. The background, painted in blue, displayed other memorable moments of Bryant's during his storied 20-year NBA career, highlighted by 5 titles, it replaced the mural of NBA legend Michael Jordan.